So guys, more than enough. Marabing nang tag-inabot sa pisa. So ito nang parehas na guys ang pagkabit niya, ang pagtanggal. Siguro doon lang ninyo na parehas yung dalawang pins yan. And then dalawang pins din yung sa kabila. Ito na si Tama. So, siya ang taod. Taod na ito nari. We gonna reset full punch here since we installed the new ABS sensor. It should be na like it is there for now. So, there will be no fault as we speak since we installed the new ABS sensor. We reset this code here. Okay. Processing. Okay. Okay. Now there's no fault. So it's not coming back on. So that means it's good. We're gonna start again. We're gonna shut it down. Start again. Now the key. Start the engine. ABS gone. So good. So good. ABS lights gone. So the parts that we replace, the engine, the car is recognizing it. So that's it, guys. That's all for now. And then yeah. So stop the engine. We'll double check if the ABS light really come back on or it's not. So that's the ABS there. It's gone. So that's good. this works. Thank you. Okay, so that's our Mercedes done.